So today is our fourth edition of MSU Agriculture Innovations Day, with our theme being focused on precision technology that pays. Ag Innovations Day is an event that we travels about the state to try to address cutting-edge issues that various segments of Michigan agriculture are facing. So today we're talking about how precision technology can be used then to improve farm business management as well as improve sustainability. So the various topics we're talking about will all relate to how can we do a better job of placing the nutrients at the right location that the plant needs so that we reduce leaching as well as and reduce the amount of nutrients lost into the waters of the state. So certainly Michigan agriculture is struggling in so many different phases. And so what's very unique about this event, as well as not only many of the events that we're hosting, farmers have to be able to understand what their input costs are and what and how to best stretch their input dollar so that they can remain in business over the long term. So events like this emphasize that so that we can help farmers understand the cost of implementation and how that will impact profitability. Agriculture Innovations Day is not the only thing that MSU Extension does. So this is certainly a first-class showcase event for the College of Agriculture and MSU Extension. But what we do throughout the year is take information like we have today as well as other emerging information and be able to put that into a form that farmers can utilize and adapt in their business at a cost-effective manner.